I've been so many places in my life and time.
I'd buy a record.
I've sung a lot of songs. I've made some bad rhymes.
You smell nice.
Thanks. You sound nice.
Thank you.
35-year-old Steve has been singing in pubs and clubs for over 15 years. But could this be his last chance to make it to the top of the charts?
Hello, Smiley. How are you?
Just surreal. There's no one more important to me. Baby, can't you see through me? We're alone now, and I'm singing this song to you. There you go.
I like the voice. I'm just not sure about the whole package.
Yeah, well, I know, but I'm 35, innit? I drink too much beer,
that's okay.
Too much coffee, and
I do too.
Nights. So, what's this, a yay or nay?
I mean, let's just talk about you for a moment, Steve. That, you know, if you enter a competition like this, you know, there's no point coming in if you believe that actually you're not that good, which is your body language.
Yeah, no, I think I'm good.
There's not many people with a voice like yours, I've got to tell you.
Thank you.
I think you've got a really good voice.
You've got a defeatist attitude before you've begun.
Yeah, I wouldn't like you in my group.
Well, look, it's a yes from me. Sharon?
No.
Louis?
I'm borderline on this one, Simon. Because I do like your voice. No.
Steve, I've got to tell you, you blew it on the interview. It's a real shame.
Thanks, never mind.
Bye-bye.
Real shame. Shame.
Thank you. Oh, well, no, I blew it on the interview. They said I blew it on the interview, which is all right. But to be fair...
You're not here to be judged on your interview skills.
He wouldn't be on time. For you know what I mean, for rehearsal, he'd be an hour late on the tube.
He'd be in the park.
Oh, God, can we get him back?
Huh?
Can we get him back?
Why? He's not that good.
Because I think he's
Simon.
That good.
He doesn't care. He doesn't want it that much, Simon. He doesn't care about
it. Ask him to come back.
Simon would have put me through, which was good. It's the other two wouldn't. And I mean to be fair, Sharon
would like you back in the room, please.
Okay.
Sharon wants you back in the room. Go back in. Good luck.
Steve. I'll tell you why we asked you to come back, because, you know, as you're a bit of a split panel here, do you know what Louis said when you left the room?
What's that?
If I had you booked all around Europe, you wouldn't get to Cologne, or you wouldn't get to Berlin.
Why?
You'd be in the pub drinking.
Because he thinks you don't give a shit.
Oh, no.
I don't think you care enough.
No, you don't know me.
I don't know, but that's your attitude.
I'm going to suggest something, if you wouldn't mind. I'm going to invite you back to another audition tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to turn up, great. If you don't, fair enough. But come back again tomorrow.
Okay, see you tomorrow.
Best of luck.
Stay out the pub.
Arriving in the queue for the second time is 35-year-old Steve. His first audition was yesterday when the judges told him that they liked his voice, but not his attitude. After initially saying no, they've decided to invite him back for a second chance.
Hi, how are you, Steve?
Very well, yeah, good.
So yeah, tell us about the last 24 hours.
Yesterday was weird. I didn't expect to get this far. I was a little bit put back by some of the comments.
Which ones in particular?
I think it's just my attitude. I was kind of surprised that you thought I might not either want it or not really into it, because I really am, you know.
Anyway. Okay, so you're back. We're happy to have you back. What are you going to sing?
Gladys Knight number called Part-Time Love.
I love that song.
And when the rainbows start to disappear, I don't want somebody up and running out of here. Cause when you stop and start, baby, it's a much too hard upon my heart. A part-time kind of love.
Wrong choice of song. You're going to need a lot of work, Steve.
Seriously. No, seriously. When I've got my mic and I'm on the stage and I'm gigging...
You're very soulful.
Yeah. You guys are giving him such a hard time.
No, we're not.
Are you going to put him in or not?
Sharon, no, we're giving him a chance. Jesus.
Louis, yes or no?
Yes.
Sharon?
Yes.
You're through to the next round.
After Steve's success, it seems the yeses just keep coming.